Hello, it's Neil Wilson here again. The market is about to open in the US, and just heading into this, we've got the SPDR S&P 500 ETF Trust pre-market trading here, heading towards a drop of 10%. So US futures are limit down at the moment. That means they're down 9%, but we have got indications therefore that the market could be opening down by around 10%. That would trigger the first circuit breaker, which kicks in at 7%. We would then have a 15-minute halt, and then we'd be looking at hitting 13% on the downside before you trigger another circuit breaker. But as it stands, it's looking like it's going to be a big sell-off for the S&P 500 and for the Dow, with this ETF trading down nearly 10% as it stands.